If you say you won't give a big tax cut to the wealthy, but you're caught on video promising your tax cut would include the top 1%, then you might have amnesia. If you talk about how much you love teachers during a debate, but just a few weeks ago you said we shouldn't hire any more teachers because they won't grow the economy, you probably have amnesia. If you sit on stage in a nationally televised debate saying how much you love cars, you're a car guy, except you wrote an article titled Let Detroit Go Bankrupt, then you almost certainly have amnesia. If you can't seem to remember the policies on your own website or the promises you made over the last 6 years that you've been running for president, or the promises you made 6 days ago, you probably have amnesia, but don't worry. Obamacare covers pre-existing conditions. We can pick you up. There's a cure. We can make you well. As long as you vote Iowa, we can cure folks of this malady, of this disease.